Jack Laws, everybody.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Celery. All right. Get back on three. One, two, three.
Get back! I missed that, man.
I've been touring almost every day since June 1st. And the last concert is actually today, which I don't know the day today, but it is like, is it the 5th of September? It could be the 5th of September today. I don't know anymore. But it's the last show and I'm really bummed. I wanna get back to the old days when the phone would ring and I knew it was you. Love you guys. Yay, never gonna have a good show. Because I just call my mom.
You call her before every show?
Yes. And on days that I didn't call her, we had bad shows. We haven't done our hokey pokey yet. And since there's a camera, I think that we should.
Yeah. Oh, you're about to go, though.
I've always wanted to be a solo act. I have Selena and I were like 8 years old and she was like, so we should be in a girl band. And I was like, I'm sorry, I'm going solo. And like, she was like, what do you mean? I find that it's more fun to have the stage to yourself. I'm able to connect and I used to get a rush, but I kind of lost connection with the audience. Whereas now when I'm comfortable, I can like sing to people and try new things. And I think it's just when I'm able to like reach out and touch somebody's hands, like that's what I look forward to. I think it would be easier if I had backup dancers, but I don't want backup dancers. My day, it starts off in a hotel room. I get ready. I try and wake up 30 minutes before, and then 15 minutes later, I wake up again, and then we head to the venue. People think I put on shows at night, but it's really driving through traffic and rolling down my window telling people to buy my CD. Hey you, don't forget September 23rd. Don't forget. She's not gonna forget. It's like a practice. It's like a part-time job. He's in a convertible. Why didn't I?
Okay, I'll tell you.
What you're doing? You're distracting me at my job. I'm working right now. Bye. Never mind. Some people get police escorts, but I use ice cream. But now we're standing strong. The things you say, you make me fall harder each day. This tour has been extremely different, but we were putting on performances for smaller crowds. And this tour, it's been almost like a 18,000, 20,000 night. The audience in the beginning didn't know any of my songs. After all this time has passed, more and more people have learned the words and singing with you, and it's like, it feels great. It's been an honor to play for a great audience almost every night. You're one of a kind. No one can change this heart of mine. Oh. My face is on her shirt. And we're standing 10 feet away from each other. She doesn't even know. Awesome. Enjoy the show! Thank you. Thank you.
So Demi, how do you feel like the tour is over? That was the last show.
I feel like I need to take a shower. No, it sucks. And yeah, I wish we could play tomorrow.